And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the absolute mad lads up against the Dons.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greatest desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
What a powerful effort, but just wide. The lineup for the absolute mad lads. Lukas Radetzky is the goalkeeper. Bobby Moore plays alongside Franco Baresi in central defence. Alessandro Del Piero starts alongside Marco Reus in central midfield. And in attack, John Barnes plays. A genuine chance! And a goal! Not bad for starters! They take an early lead! Well read to win possession back. To Eusebio, and all doing their bit to keep them out. Henry, Alessandro Del Piero. Look at the space afforded Michael Laudrup. And this is Reus. Bobby Moore. Well, that ball looks promising. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Excellent ball over the top. Charlton angles it back. Possession. Ribery, encouraging move from the Dons' point of view. Charlton, great defending. The verdict is offside here. And a timely intervention. Oh, big opportunity. And did for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. The ball lost here. Well, good effect of pressure. Barnes. Opportunity! What an important piece of defending. Omari Sala. A good interception. Good work from the lads to win the ball back. Ribery. And here's Sawa. Charlton! Oh, no! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. Well, they have the advantage. Good refereeing. Pulls it back. Well, what a stop it was.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
John Stones. They just couldn't stay in front. And now, this match is all square. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, this could, can't miss, surely! The timing was perfect. It had to be. Not giving him a moment's peace. The whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. The Dons finding space on the flank. Charlton. Now with Eusebio. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And you've got to credit that magnificent piece of defending. Passing pass. Line for what will be a throw-in. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Threat over for now, it seems. And easily cut out in the end. Unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. dressing room. Cafu. They'll get ready for the throw-in.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now, with both teams playing some really good, expansive football. You just wonder if the coach will be looking at that and how they can tighten up at the back, as it's been chance after chance right now.
And perhaps another chance in the making for them here. Will he play it in? For the lead here! And able to close down the shots. Now with Ribéry, Eusebio, can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Chaluhaic.
They get the ball rolling again, and the onus is on the mad lads to come up with an appropriate response. Good-looking ball. Stones. Already. Rooney shoot. The fans have said. And it goes! To square the game!
Count my whole heart to fight our eye.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. By the lads. Salah. Alessandro Del Piero. The Dons come away with it. There's 15 minutes remaining. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Good weight on that pass. And take it away.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here. This is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength... Just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Henry. Now Mo Salah. Well, no time to waste. Can they find an equaliser? And let's give credit to the defending. Well, good vision. This could square the game. And it has. Such late excitement. And no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak. A really good pass. Well, they still have designs on the win. But they dealt with the threat first.
Made by Decker.
Sawa. Salah. Di Natale. Must take the lead here. Dear, oh dear, he squandered it.
Well, that should have been the winner. There's so little time left. He can't believe he didn't score there.
Took a nick on the way through. So a corner here. 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And he couldn't pick out a teammate inside the box. Really clever pressing. Did really well to get through. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.
Rolling on the floor, laughing face with tears of joy.
So away they go again. The first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Given away by the lads.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left and then it's a penalty shootout.
Only one boat. I am missing Vishnu Dia's gameplay. Barnes, John Barnes. Where is Vishnu Dia's?
Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Eto. Del Piero. Zaccaria. That's an important intervention. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Garincha. Chance for the leveler. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. A good vision there. This could be it. Oh dear, he's missed it.
Well, that would have put the game to bed. He had to score. There, will it prove costly?
Di Natale. They know what they need, and that's an equaliser here. Really clever pressing. Sawa. Dybala. Pass. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack.
Hey, hey, hey.
So quick to break out from their defensive positions, but the finish is far too easy. He doesn't even have to jump. How is he
avoiding that
much space? It's a tidy header, but really poor defending.
And Di Natale being afforded too much room here. Well, late in the game here, they know what they need, and that's an equaliser. And no worries for the goalkeeper. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And nicely cut out. And through. On to Eto. And defensive play to be applauded. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
I record this match. Call Vishnu Dia's.